My name is Tanya Burkholder. I'm a veterinarian with the Division of Vet Resources at the National Institutes of Health. A typical day for me, I come in and evaluate the patients. These are research animals that are housed at NIH in support of medical research for humans.
Our role as a veterinarian is to make sure that the animals stay healthy. We treat them when they get sick, and we make sure that they have clean housing, excellent quality food.
I get a lot of pleasure out of both being an advocate for the animals and working on therapies that are helping people.
This is Salty. She's a Yucatan pig. She's helping us discover new therapies for heart disease.
Some of the biggest rewards of working here at NIH are getting to work with some really incredible scientists doing cutting-edge research. Dr. Hickstein has a colony of immunodeficient dogs. They have a disease called leukocyte adhesion deficiency. Chico is one of the puppies that we're doing gene therapy on. Chico was a pretty sick little puppy about a couple weeks ago, and this week he's doing much better, and it looks like his graft is working, and he's going to go on and be a healthy dog.
All right.
One of the most rewarding things that I've gotten to do here at NIH is meeting one of the children who was treated using the same therapy that we've developed in the puppies. I think veterinary medicine is an extremely rewarding career. There are a lot of opportunities, and I really enjoy what I do. I think the most important quality for a veterinarian or successful veterinarian is compassion. Compassion for the animal patients and compassion for the client or the customer. A young person considering a career in veterinary medicine should obviously take biology courses in high school and college, as well as get experience working with veterinarians in their area. The best part of my job is actually getting to collaborate with investigators and make discoveries that are helping both animals and people.